Hey guys, welcome back to Room 16. I am your host, Timon, a brand new Watchers Daxter for the PSP. Because why the heck not, right? Let's go play with this furry creature and let's get right into the new. Let's just play the game, okay? Let's just do this, okay? I'm ready. I was thinking if I should play this or Jack and Daxter first. I was like, nah, Daxter. More to a hero than meets the eye. I have all three Jack and Daxters, by the way, just in case you wanted to know. And rocks, when turned over, reveal their dark underbelly. So I actually understand everything that's going on. Surprises.
So too is the great story of Jack and his epic fight to save Haven City.
Heyo.
Every mother's child has heard the story well, but most have heard only half the tale. For as great as Jack was, he would never have succeeded without his often forgotten but faithful sidekick, Daxter. In my many years as a sage, and trust me, it's a big number.
Well, bang, I'm old.
One very important truth. Behind every great hero, there is always a wisecracking, obnoxious nincompoop. This is his story.
Hey y'all. Because when I've actually never played Daxter, so I really wanted to jump into it and see what it could be like, right? This could be fun. Maybe, maybe not. I hope it is fun, so I don't get annoyed.
It's too dangerous.
What's too dangerous?
But please, don't leave now.
Forget it! Find another crazy sucker, okay?
Well, I guess that's Daxter, huh? Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed this series. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, stick around for more. But you know I play all the good stuff and all the great games and every game possible. Literally, I play everything. And I just decided Daxter is one of those games that I have to play. Guess I remember. This takes place after Jack and Daxter.
I'll save you before you know it.
Just give me 2 years. Give me 2 years and I'll get back to you, man.
What was that? Where'd he go?
Huh? Where'd who go?
My little crazy orange. Whatever he is, I'll show him.
Mm-hmm. 2 years later, almost, just before he goes for Jack is what they're saying.
With 55 of the nastiest workers you ever saw. Suddenly they came at me from the left. So I moved to the right with a chop and a kick and a
and a wah.
Wait, come back! I've got more! After I fell down to confuse the lurkers, I then... Oh...
Can you speak up, son? My ears aren't what they used to be. Tell us the one about how you can knock guards silly with a single blow.
What, I can? Oh yeah.
It took you almost 2 years to have a conversation with Daxter?
Yes, I'm pleased to meet you also.
Is this guy for real?
I'm Osmo. Proprietor,
almost 2 years.
Technologist for the Critter Ritter Extermination Company.
This is extremely crazy.
Right to brass tacks, young man. I need someone like you. Someone with your ingenuity.
That's
Someone with your strength.
That's right.
Your resourcefulness.
Yep, got it.
Your bravery in the face of certain
and stupidity.
Death.
Okay, move Whoa. Along, old man. You had me at hello, but you had to push it.
Would you like a job working for me? I'll make it worth your while.
Forget it, buddy. I don't know nothing about exterminating, and I hate bugs. Although, I could always fake it.
Hey, you take it. Wonderful. Meet me at the shop tomorrow. And welcome. Welcome aboard.
Well, it seems like we messed up. So for a PSP game, I always noticed this game looked really well. Holy crap, the game looks great for a PSP game. Anyway, let's get into it and see what's gonna happen here. Am I excited about playing this game? Maybe. Maybe not. We'll see. If it's too hard, I'll cry.
Looks like the bugs won.
What was that?
Nothing. All
I just missed your shot,
everything
bro.
Everything with more than two legs start trembling, because the Dextonator is in the building.
Hey,
that's a spirit. Are you ready for your first test?
Just give me the bug juice, Pops, and make it a double. I'll hose down every creepy crawly that moves.
No, no, no.
What?
You must first learn the basics. In my day, we hunted bugs with style and class.
What?
A more elegant weapon. More civilized time. Now, for your first job, I want you to go and take out all the loose bugs in the local hotel.
Wiggle, wiggle.
Go get them.
Wiggle, wiggle. Sub music. Wait, what was that going to say?
Your first job is at the West Side Hotel. Find the concierge, and he will show you the ropes.
Oh, crap, you really did have to go out.
Dexter.
Who do?
I almost forgot to tell you about the communication device. I'll use this to keep in touch with you whenever you're away from the shop.
If there's one thing I've learned, you can never have too many of these precursor orbs.
That's, you're not wrong. You're not wrong. Hey, health.
A health pack. Woo, bet you never guessed that one.
You know, I did your double jump. It didn't work for me. I'm a bit sad about that. Okay, wait. There you go.
Dexter, that gold gem is dropped by all of these new nasty bugs. Collect as many of these as you can, or that's how I get paid.
I feel like Daxter doesn't run fast enough. If he could do some... Oh wait, you can move the camera. Holy crap. I didn't even know.
Hotel, Daxter. Get inside. Talk to the concierge. Remember, your job is to exterminate bugs.
Yeah,
whoa.
Yeah.
Get a load of this place.
I am. It's huge. It looks great too. Hey dude, what up bro?
So you must be the exterminator.
Yeah, sure,
Mr.
why not?
Our best customer will be pleased you're here. But I don't like the looks of you.
Excuse me?
The bugs up here ate the last exterminator alive. Anyway, I'd love to let you up the elevator, but I've lost the key somewhere. Have a look round for it, will you?
So, let me get this straight. I come here to exterminate bugs and you just tell me to randomly look for your keys now too? Like, how does that work?
Thank you. Now bring me back a nice stack of those gold bug gems and I'll tell Osmo you've managed better than that last fellow he sent.
It's kind of vague without the map, isn't it? Like, I kind of wish I had the map at all times. Like, give me the map back. Give me the map back and I'll be happy. Hey, there's some music. I was wondering, where is the music for this game? Doesn't this game have music in it? It does, but I don't hear anything. It's weird. I will do whatever you want me to do. Oh crap, those are enemies? Whoa. Well, I messed up already. Wow.
I may have forgotten to feed the plants, I'm afraid.
Damn it. That's not it. Only that one was getting me killed. Yeesh. Dude, the level just started and I'm already almost... Oh, damn. The level just started and I'm almost already dead. I feel like this isn't good.
Being an Otzel might be useful after all.
The level just started and I'm one hit from death. How does that work? And they have bugs over there. I'm gonna die here. I can't even let this guy hit me. Holy crap, thank you. Oh my gosh. Can't Javar, okay Javar. Composure, try not to die again. Let's try not to die already. My gosh, dude, what the heck? The game just started, man. Can I get that up there? Ain't worth it. It ain't worth it, man. It ain't worth it. It ain't worth the time and effort I'd have to put into. Oh geez. I don't trust these. Heck, I don't even trust what I just picked up. Nice. Give me the health. Give me the health. Okay, yeah, I think I'm getting the hang of this. Okay, yeah, really. Really getting the hang of this. Don't let him hit. Oh, we're jumping from one side to the other. Because that's what we do, we wall jump. It's one thing to show me over here. It's another to... What is that contraption over there? What is that? Oh. I'm gonna need you to calm down, monster plant thing. Like, real quick. I don't even understand why these little, the eggs are enemies. Why is that a thing? Hey, I missed a precursor orb. Oh well. Oh. This don't look sketchy at all. Nice. If the game's like this, this is gonna be actually quite easy. Now that I'm getting the hang of the game. Oh damn, I missed those. Hey, where am I now? Hey, there's music! Well damn, it's about time. Listen man, I need 25 of these, so I'm like, could we carry it on a little quickly?
Oh, did I forget to give you the room keys? Well, you'll find a way.
This is the worst fuck. Why is he even an attendant? How does this work? Really? How can he work here? Oh, damn. I didn't know they were coming for me. Damn it, my health. My precious, my sweet, sweet health. Oh, more health. Oh. I keep forgetting to myself that I can just move around with the camera. Heyo. Let's do our crawling through. Cause I can't be contained. Dexter over here, boy. Huh. What a somber little game. I'm quite scared. This is just like the Russian and playing against the Jack and Daxter game. Which I get really scared about because of the low amount of health. There's a lot of trial and error, what is what I'm saying here. You can die so easily. 1 minute you're on top of the world, the next you're dead. That's pretty much how this goes. That's 13. Let's go through here first. Oh no, I didn't realize that was Monster Plant. No, bruh, I need the health. Calm down. Is there really nothing in here? Oh! Well, this is a good place to be. Y'all done? Please don't be done. I was winning. Damn, you're done. I've noticed something else about this. But then again, that's probably because I'm inside a room. But there's no scaling. Like, I missed a room back here. I left a room back here. I'll go back there first. Like, I can't tell where I'm going. I just happen to be getting lucky. And that is never a good sign for me in a game. Oh, just in time. Seriously, being able to figure, not knowing where I'm going, never a good sign. I can't look up. That's the problem here. With PSP controls for games like these. I want to test something. I wasn't one of the tests, by the way. Like, did he just try to hit that? Why? Why did he do that? Ooh, what are you? You picked up a combat bug token. Combat jewel. Alright. Alright. Whatever that means. Maybe I'll sit down and play this for like 3 hours, you know? And every time my life goes down till like the last bar, I'll save so I don't die and start over all the way over. So I won't get annoyed to the point where I won't play the game. Because that can happen. I can literally hit a point where I'm like, ah, nope, I'm dying too much. I don't want to play anymore. I'm trying to avoid that at all costs. Guys, calm down. No one's even here. It's bug exterminating time. Ooh. And that's my 25th, boy. Oh, ho, ho. Never hurts to get more, though. It don't hurt. It don't hurt. That it? Y'all done? Nice. If y'all done, nice. No. Y'all over here. You all have made errors in your lives by being over here. Nice. Wait a minute. I came from this room, right? Tiptoeing in my Jordans. God, I can't down. There you go.
Looks like the express exit for the
Dextonator. Heyo, it's ladies. Ooh, we don't want to get hit by anything. We sure do not. Tiptoeing in my Jordans, try to get it. Ooh, what the heck? I'll be crazy with this stuff. What the heck is? What you even got all this stuff down here for? I feel like this don't even make sense. Ooh, ooh. It doesn't make any sense to me. If the game doesn't get much harder than this, I can totally do this. But it definitely will. I said much harder. I didn't say superbly hard. Supernova, you're gonna die all the time hard. Heyo. We done? We done it? We Gucci, guys? We Gucci now? Is that it? Let's go. I mean, I ended up getting more bugs than I even came for. Dude, I totally have the job. So I'ma hop a bit for it. Where this guy at? Where this guy? Oh, I want that. I want that orb first. So I don't forget it. Also, you suck and you should get fired for sending me here like this. There you go. Ooh, another one. What, did it say you could never have enough?
You've exceeded my expectations.
Damn straight I have.
And received in full, and I'll be phoning your employer immediately. Now off you go.
Hey, well. Let's go back. I like to think that was all me, you know? I like to think I handled myself quite nicely. It's irrelevant what you all think. I'm joking. I love you all so much.
Now I need you to clean up a construction site. These bugs don't even wait for the building to be finished.
Why would they? Why wouldn't they attack now with all the sawdust and thing? Sounds perfect to me. Wait, what is this place? This is the place? I mean, I see the little construction. I mean, how convenient would it be that I ended up going to the right place immediately? What's going on? I'm just casually running. Alright, going down? Where the heck am I? Isn't there like someone here to talk to? Aha, this must be the place. This is definitely the place. Hey, there's a bug. What? How did you hit me first? There's no way. Hey, why did it start back count one again? Whatever. I forgot to do don't do that. Got him. There you go. Can you not hold on to that? It's too... Oh, damn. Dude, he came out of nowhere. I love the fact that they made him give me back health, though. It's kind of hard navigating. I won't lie. It's kind of hard navigating. Oh, no. You see what I mean? It's kind of hard navigating this. Wait, where am I? That's one hell of a way to put me back here. What's this? If all of them give me back health when I beat them. My gosh. I'm okay with this. I see what I'm doing here now. What? You kidding me? That can hit me from there? Damn! I didn't know that could hit me from there. Oh, okay. I hate platformers. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Hey, and then a cutscene. Oh gosh, thank you.
That ain't no bug!
And you're too scruffy to be a creeper. So, what's your game? Speak up before these barrels become both ends of the conversation.
Damn.
I can ask you to say!
Sweet cheeks.
Well, you must know, I'm Taryn. Let me guess. You're one of those lame exterminators who think they can still clean up the city. I've got news for you. Those new metal bugs are more than you can handle.
New enemy type already?
So take your little toys and go home.
And I've got news for you. You're really hot when you're angry.
We've got bigger problems around here than people know. You want to help? Here's a big girl's way of taking out bugs.
Hey, give me but nice!
You get the creeps. I'll get that crane moving. Think you can handle it?
Okay, baby, I'll play along. Watch me work, sugar!
Hey, watch where you spray that thing, cowboy.
Hey, I actually got a new weapon. Nice! What does it do? Definitely stun them. Nice. But you have a limited supply. I'm gonna guess that's what that's for. I'm gonna guess that's exactly what that's for. Hey yo, doesn't this seem a bit dangerous, man? I feel like it is.
You're in position, fuzzball. Drop down and clear the platform. I'll pick you up when the bugs are gone. Two more.
Nice. This is fine. You know the whole platforming thing is gonna bite me at points, but you know. I think I can manage it. If you haven't noticed, I'm not very good at platformers. I suck at fighters, but I'm not very good at... Damn. Ooh, nice, you gave me back health. Dude. Listen. I'm gonna be upset if I can't upgrade my health for this game. Dodge. Whoa. I feel like
impressive.
Oh, they give you back. They give you back as well? I'm gonna be upset if you can't bring your health, and I know you can't, so... I mean, it could be wrong, but... Probably not. You can't do it in the other games, why could you do it here? That's the thing with... Like I said, this is the thing with the Ratchet & Clank games and Jacket, that's the thing. It's so easy to die. It's amazing, like, how is... I know it's not really necessarily for kids, but come on, man. Be more lenient. Jump away, jump away. Oh, come on, how did that hit me? I wonder how he still hit me with that, even though I told... Alright, you know what your game was.
You wrote me some box prizes. If you can make your way back, meet me at the bar.
Yes, health. The good health. If I can make my way back. Now, you're supposed to carry me back in the first place. So what kind of a thing is that? What, really? You honestly told me that thing must have hit me first? Yeah, that ain't moving anymore. So, guys, oh, there you go. I sees you, game, I sees you. Oh, wow. Okay, so, I didn't see you that well, apparently. I died, you know. At least I like that he holds on to it, you know. I am happy about that. Very happy he holds on to it at least. Very happy you can double jump. Nice, very nice. Right there, I'll get it. Yeah, I figured you couldn't take much more anyway. That's not even a question, dude. Oh! You see what happens when you try to take the shortcut? The game says nope. Totally just went trying to take the shortcut there and it did not pay off. For a thing in platformers, I always look at the shadows. I really focus on the shadows of the characters. Just to make sure where they're, if I can land this properly. It's gonna be for focusing a bit much here. I have to focus. I don't wanna die. Oh no! Well, my focus wasn't there. Let's not die. Ooh. Oh come on. I jumped back, come on guys. Well, this time I'm just gonna go straight. What are you gonna do now? Oh wow, I actually still hit onto that thing. Interesting. Be stupid. He still hits no matter what, he still hits. What? Ah. Ah, whatever. I'm back. Could have been worse. Few deaths. Let's try to make sure that those are the only deaths that ever happen. Please. Whoa, what the? mommy? What is that noise? What in the world is that noise? Also, why did they bother coming over here? There was nothing here for me. Oh, not again. Oh, yeah. Ooh. How am I alive? I feel like I just simply... Nice.
Calling Daxter. Come in, Daxter. Return to the Critter Ridger shop immediately.
I mean, do I have to? Oh wow, I survived that. Kinda missed the orb though. I'm too happy with that. I'm back. That wasn't so bad.
That's three more infestations you failed on this week. Keep it up, and this business will be mine.
Go spray your S's somewhere else, King. This company's been in my family for generations. My father's father, Osmer Itchy Draws the Third, worked his fingers to the bone to make this place what it is.
Okay.
Yes, I'm sure he's very proud. I promise you, Osmo, I will eventually run you out of town. You'll be bugbait soon enough.
That sounds like a threat, mate. Might.
What insect crawled up his butt?
Hey-o.
We're covered, Daxter. If we don't start completing jobs soon, I'll lose the business.
Didn't we just do two? Bug alert. I'm pretty sure not I just did two.
To the hangar.
What the? To the hangar? What is this, dude?
For this job, I'm trusting you with my pride and joy.
You give me another weapon?
Little Betsy.
Alright, you got a hot daughter, huh?
She's a beauty, huh?
She's, something alright.
Sounds like death.
You're telling me this thing still flies?
Sure. Been in my family for centuries. Used it to take out the infamous curly crab infestation of 67. And you'll need it to take out this one. But be gentle.
Once again, sounds like that.
Something ever happened to old Betsy. Fire up and go get that swarm flyboy.
Heyo, I'm a flyboy. Once again, sounds like that. Here we go. Yeesh. Hey! Holy crap, this looks lovely! Can you fight with this thing? So no, it's just... I'm trying to figure out the controls first, just before I do anything. You know me. Okay, let's go. What a nice scenic ride. So scenic.
Collect spray from vents. The R button releases the spray. Hold it down to eliminate those bugs.
I thought the R button... Ah, you're probably right. Got it. Okay, let's play the game properly now. I figured it out. Wear out. Ooh, wish I should probably get these orbs. It's like Orb Central over here. Oh, that didn't do it. That did. 22 left. Holy crap, what? Wait, is this taking damage? Somebody